up to the party for our drummer. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the island of Tonga and Malo Elele.
Malo Elele.
Let's try it one more time. Malo Elele.
Malo Elele.
Thank you. That's our greeting word. The island of Tonga, we are located about 3,700 miles southwest of Hawaii. We're right north of New Zealand. We always mention New Zealand because Tonga is very small. You're not going to find us on a map. So locate New Zealand, and in the top of New Zealand, you'll find small dots. Most likely, that'll be the island of Tonga. We have 170 islands combined all together, still smaller than Oahu. This island right there, Oahu. So Tonga is very small. But don't let that fool you, because we have some big people in Tonga. The island of Tonga is the first country to see the sunrise of each new day. We are right next to the international dateline. We're about 2 hours away from Samoa by plane. We are 24 hours ahead of Samoa because of that. So for those of you that want to celebrate your birthday two times, or Christmas, you can do it over there. If you want to skip an anniversary or whatever, you do it over there too. All right? Now, Tonga is the only remaining kingdom in the Pacific. We are still ruled by kings till today, and because of him, we want to share with you one of our instruments, and we call it fangu fangu. Everybody say fangu fangu. It's made from one segment of the bamboo. The word fangu means to blow with your nose. So this is a nose flute. And for fangu means to awaken. So this was used to awaken a king at dawn's first light, the king's alarm clock.